take more names and break more arms.
The following is an eight-woman ladder match. Making her way to the ring from Venice Beach, California, the baddest woman on the planet, Ronda Rousey.
She won the Women's Royal Rumble the night she returned to WWE and is once again dominant.
Here comes the queen, Charlotte Flair.
A woman who has truly done it all in WWE.
And from the Queen City, one half of the Women's Tag Team Champions, Charlotte Flair.
If you want to create a legacy in the WWE Women's Division, then Charlotte Flair is the mountain you have to climb.
Yeah, there's no one even close to the amount of accomplishments that Charlotte has.
The WWE ring is her unquestioned.
Here comes 5 feet of fury.
And she's got backup.
And from Columbus, Ohio, Alexa Bliss.
She's held the SmackDown, Raw, and Women's Tag titles on multiple occasions.
Already so many accolades for this woman, Bianca Belair.
From Knoxville, Tennessee, Bianca Belair.
Just signature exuberant energy.
Now, Belair is always ready for her next big moment
and always highly motivated to be the best at everything she does. The Queen of Spades about to grace the WWE Universe with true submission expertise.
And from Sioux Falls, South Dakota, the Queen of Spades, Shayna Baszler.
A menacing look in her eye.
Michael, I think you mean terrifying?
Baszler is ready to subdue any and all opposition she encounters.
Baszler just absolutely. She is a woman
and
who is here
San Jose,
to take
California,
control.
Bayley!
You know, with everything Bayley has accomplished, I still wonder why she's just so unpleasant, so hostile all the time.
Well, maybe you should just mind your business, Saxton, because you're talking about the first women's Grand Slam champion, the first women's Triple Crown winner.
Not only is Bayley physical in the ring, but she can beat you mentally as well.
Here we go, Saxton, the true powerhouse
from San Diego, California, Nikki Bella.
She's a locker room leader, a trailblazer, an evolution main eventer. Nikki Bella, ready to handle business.
Here comes Eve Torres.
From Denver, Colorado, Eve Torres.
Eve is a natural-born competitor who possesses crazy athleticism and an amazing in-ring IQ. Eve Torres is the real deal.
Eve Torres, an expert at finding weakness and exploiting it.
A woman who turned her back on the WWE Universe and never looked back. It was the best decision she ever made. laying people out with a smile and a pose.
This is it. The Money in the Bank ladder match is now officially underway.
We all know the briefcase provides an enormous opportunity. I wonder which superstar is going to be the one to get their hands on it.
Only one way to find out, Saxton. Time to sit back and watch the chaos unfold.
Bailey just mocking her now.
She's just letting her know what she really thinks about it.
Countering the queen. She scores. Precarious situations. It doesn't get more precarious in WWE. They go to a ladder match, throwing multiple competitors in corners. What's the key to victory here?
To pray that you don't suddenly develop a fear of heights, because you need to abandon all sense of caution. Don't leave anything on the table, because your opponent surely won't.
Questionable timing of this move, Cole. Oh, man. That'll tear your hamstring. Setting it up in the corner. Oh, boy.
Nikki Bella.
Separation. Defenses are sharp in this series of reversals.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Yokozuka cutter.
Deep. Oh, God, no, stick your back right to the kidneys from
Is that too far? How do you climb the ladder after performing a move like that? The electric chair down for the drop. What grace.
Proves to be too quick. Flawless takedown.
Oh my God, look at this.
Suplex.
Devastating maneuver.
Oh, there's a response against Eve.
Athleticism here from Rousey.
When a ladder is involved, you know it's going to be good. But this one was better than good. It was incredible.
Here is your winner and Miss Money in the Bank.